Finished up meeting up him. No one's awake. I gotta hurry up and get upstairs before anyone notices. Especially how long I've been gone. Oh god. I must be really tired. That just happened. Come on, up these stupid stairs. Alright, off to bed.
Hi.
I thought.
What are you doing just coming home so late?
I thought you would be asleep.
Well, I can't really sleep right now.
I was out.
Where have you been?
A walk with Sai.
For a few hours.
Yes. Yes. Few hours.
Well then. Yes, you're tired, so I'm just gonna leave.
Yes, thank you. I'm just gonna go to bed. Good night.
Yes, same. Good night.
Jenna, we have captured the assassins.
It would seem my Templar guards have finally got at me something useful.
Hey, that's rude.
Assassins and a giant.
I'm not that short.
Who are you exactly?
Oh, my apologies. I'm General George. I would say it's a pleasure, but I don't like to lie.
Well, General George, why do you hate us so much?
That is for me to know, and you to never find out.
You're really rude. I will teach you a lesson.
Take them to the cell. We'll interrogate them later.
Hey, don't you dare ignore me. I'll get you.
Get moving, prisoners.
So, I guess we're here now. I blame him. I enjoyed the fact that you didn't even try to defend your brother, but whatever. What are you doing? What are you doing? Oh, great.
Oh, I'm not surprised.
Bob, hurry up, okay? Luca may have been a bit. Luca may be a bit slow, but okay.
I haven't eaten it yet, because you're eating the whole thing.
Hello? Hello?
What's wrong?
Okay.
Are you guys okay?
Okay. No. Okay, we are in big trouble. We're, like, really, really big
Why?
Trouble. Okay, so.
What did you.
What happened?
I ate the
you
cake.
Know, you know
I'm
how,
sorry.
You know how I mentioned you a little bit ago, you know, before we left, me and Luke and Bob left, that basically we were going on a mission?
Yeah.
Yeah, assassin mission we got sent on. Yeah, so it went a bit bad. We got caught. And we kind of met the general. What's in charge of all
of
the...
Is he cool? I heard he looks very weird.
Are you kidding me?
He's a bit short, to be honest. But okay, that aside, I didn't know he was in town. They said that he was here. Apparently, he came back here because he heard about us. And he's really, like, out for the creep. So we are in big trouble, right? And we literally just escaped prison. Okay, so they're gonna be looking for us.
Guys,
and they knew what we looked like.
I took
too.
All our, I took all our money. I have it, so it's safe.
What?
Money's not what
matters. I don't know. I didn't realize who was gonna be here.
I'll put the money back.
If people should move somewhere else.
Maybe. I mean, the town's just so big that we never had to worry about it. But now, like, he has it really, like, out for us.
Can we blow up the town then?
I mean,
we're not gonna blow up. We're probably here to protect the town, you idiot. We're not here to destroy it.
First things I heard about the general. Okay. First things I heard about the general, he's very persistent. He was scammed through the whole town just to find us.
I wasn't expecting to meet him though. I thought it would be a while before we had to deal with any of this. Also, we need to get everyone to be ready to leave. Like,
what a thought, Bob.
Don't question it. We should pack, like, whatever we have.
Yeah, right now.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna pack the stuff upstairs.
Okay, you do that real quick.
I'll take the food. I got the food.
Are you gonna talk at all? You haven't talked that much since the whole incident.
Should I take the bats?
Just kill the guy. We're not gonna kill him, we already have enough problems with the Templars and the Avengers. The general, nothing worse. What?
Wait, I took all the food.
Good job.
He's great.
Listen, okay, it would just make it worse if we kill him, okay? I don't like people. I guess that you don't like people. You kind of showed that when we first met.
Actually, do you guys want wine or beer?
We're not taking alcohol! Leave the alcohol!
I got the stuff from upstairs.
Just grab all the food and all the supplies, and we can leave.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know where we'll go, but we'll figure that out. We should get down to the docks. Yes.
He said he wanted both, so I'm gonna get both. Wait a second, we're not in a rush.
We are in a rush!
Serious.
We're in a rush? Oh!
Jesse, come back!
I don't know where to go.
Yes, I know. We need to get everyone first.
Where's Luca?
Go away, peeping Toms.
God, shush. No, he kind of straggled back a little. He hear us and he had to run like top speed to get away, and he kind of he's not really the best swimmer.
I can't swim.
Okay then.
Okay, yes, my
let's
quickly go find everyone. They might be upstairs.
Like, we should.
Yeah.
I think I know where some of them are. Like, wait a minute. Oh no. I need to go right now.
Come back.
It's no. You. Go.
Okay.
Oh. Lose them again.
Okay, we need to get everyone else here right now. So that we can all leave.
Yeah, I kind of want to get
some books. You know what? Never mind.
Home.
You stay there. I'll go find
and
everyone
else.
And
some of my food.
I have been recording this whole time.
Yeah, it's fine. I don't mind. But yes, okay, so that... let me just get this and that. Okay, there we go. Okay. 3, 2, 1, go.
I don't think it's working.
I'm so pleased.
Don't you know you look like someone is being an idiot.
Oh, okay.
Just doing my stuff.
Oi!
Yes, I'm gonna send you the link.
I like this. I like this one better.
No, put the red spoon on. No, that's enough time for this show.
I only have three.
I actually don't have a second.
Who took my trident?
Fine, whatever. I'll just take one of the three I have.
Okay, now what?
Why the fuck are you that size?
I don't know. I just...
One. One.
One what?
Okay,
109.
No, 109.
He's very tall.
It's two tall people with
wings. Yeah, it's two tall people with wings. Tiny. Yeah, basically. Okay, so then, three.
Ready?
Yeah, okay.
Yeah.
Are you ready? Three, two, one, go. Go. And then we'll go ahead and...
Can you not
delete my best friend?
Well, I'm trying to move him.
Ha.
I'm gonna go hug someone else. Where is someone else?
I'm saying you go hug me, Younger.
You're hugging yourself.
Oh, yeah, I am. Oh yeah, well now it's my mom.
Oh, there's a fanfic, guys!
Oh god, no, I'm not gonna have that! Okay, you skip chest day once you know. Is that a vampire? I can't tell.
That's a werewolf.
It looks like a vampire just the blood, okay? Like, yeah, just say, okay, so then 3, 2, 1, go. And walk inside. Okay, never mind. Stop.
Wait. Do I need to be recording?
Slash TP to instant crash. Slash.
No. It's the fact that Lucas just teleported in and he's right next to the
general. I don't know. I feel like we're gonna crash in a second now.
No, he teleported and he was standing right next to the general. There's Lucum standing right there.
Three Lucums.
Wait, why? Question, why is this three Lucums?
Wait, what?
Because we're amazing.
What?
Yeah.
He just multiplies by the second.
Wait, what the heck? I just noticed that. Wait, what's going on out here?
Is this what happens when Irish people drink beer?
We're like gremlins, we multiply.
Yup. Okay, where? Hey, what? Nine spots.
And then there were two.
Let me out, Ma. Oh, we need apples. Okay.
That's literally
me every morning.
That's like.
Yes, very nice. Okay. You guys can honestly say, you can honestly say whatever you want while you're running. Okay, 3, 2, 1, go. That works.